Judgment Night is a 1993 action thriller film directed by Stephen Hopkins and starring Emilio Estevez, Cuba Gooding Jr., Jeremy Piven and Stephen Dorff as a group of friends on the run from a gang of drug dealers after they witness a murder. Suicide Kings is a 1997 American action comedy film, starring Christopher Walken as a mafia boss, Dennis Leary as his driver, and Sean Patrick Flannery, Johnny Galecki, Jay Moore, Jeremy Sisto, and Henry Thomas as a group of high society 20-somethings who kidnap Walken. Alexander is a 2004 action-adventure biography film written by Oliver Stone, Christopher Kyle and Lita Calligrid is and directed by Oliver Stone. Troy is a 2004 American epic war film written by David Benioff and directed by Wolfgang Petersen. It is loosely based on Homer's Iliad, which narrates a story of the 10-year Trojan War. Achilles leads his Myrmidons along with the rest of the Greek army invading the historical city of Troy, defended by Hector's Trojan army. Ocean's 12 is a 2004 American comedy heist film, which acts as the sequel to 2001's Ocean's 11. Like its predecessor, which was a remake of the 1960 heist film Ocean's 11, the film was directed by Steven Soderbergh and used an ensemble cast. Bobby is a 2006 American drama film written and directed by Emilio Estevez, and starring an ensemble cast. The screenplay is a fictionalized account of the hours leading up to the June 5, 1968 shooting of You, The Bonfire of the Vanities is a 1990 American comedy-drama film adaptation of the best-selling novel of the same name by Tom Wolfe, originally serialized in Rolling Stone. A critical and commercial flop, the movie was directed by Brian De Palma, and stars Tom Hanks as Sherman McCoy, Bruce Willis as Peter Fallow, Melanie Griffith as Maria Ruskin, and Kim Cattrall as Judy McCoy, Sherman's wife. The Million Dollar Hotel is a 2000 American drama film based on a concept story by Bono and Nicholas Klein, directed by Wim Wenders, and starring Jeremy Davis, Mila Jovovich, and Mel Gibson. The film features music by U2 and various artists and was released on the soundtrack, The Million Dollar Hotel, music from the motion picture. Four Rooms is a 1995 anthology comedy film directed by Allison Anders, Alexander Rockwell, Robert Rodriguez, and Quentin Tarantino, each directing one segment of the film that in its entirety is loosely based on the adult short fiction writings of Roald Dahl, especially Man from the South, which is the basis for the last segment, Penthouse, The Man from Hollywood directed by Tarantino. Pleasantville is a 1998 American fantasy comedy drama film written, produced, and directed by Gary Ross. The film stars Tobey Maguire, Jeff Daniels, Joan Allen, William H. Macy, J.T. Walsh, and Reese Witherspoon, with Don Knotts, Paul Walker, and Jane Kaczmarek in supporting roles. Mission to Mars is a 2000 science fiction film directed by Brian De Palma from an original screenplay written by Jim Thomas, John Thomas, and Graham Yost. In 2020, a manned Mars exploration mission goes awry. The Last Castle is a 2001 American action drama film directed by Rod Lurie, starring Robert Redford, James Gandolfini, Mark Ruffalo and Delroy Lindo. The film portrays a struggle between inmates and the warden of a military prison, based on the United States disciplinary barracks at Fort Leavenworth. The Brothers Grimm is a 2005 adventure fantasy film directed by Terry Gilliam. The film stars Matt Damon, Heath Ledger, and Lena Headey in an exaggerated and fictitious portrait of the Brothers Grimm as traveling con artists in French-occupied Germany during the early 19th century. Death to Smoochie is a 2002 American black comedy film directed by and starring Danny DeVito, and co-starring Robin Williams, Edward Norton, Catherine Keener and Jon Stewart. The film received mixed reviews from critics and failed at the box office during its release, but in recent years it has developed a sizable cult following. The Contender is a 2000 political drama film written and directed by Rod Lurie. It stars Gary Oldman, Joan Allen, Jeff Bridges and Christian Slater. The film focuses on a fictional United States president and the events surrounding his appointment of a new vice president. Dreamcatcher is a 2003 science fiction horror film adaptation of Stephen King's novel of the same name. It was directed by Lawrence Kasdan, and co-written by Kasdan and screenwriter William Goldman. The film stars Damian Lewis, Thomas Jane, Jason Lee and Timothy Olyphant as four friends who encounter an invasion of parasitic aliens. Be Cool is a 2005 American crime comedy film adapted from Elmore Leonard's 1999 novel of the same name and the sequel to Leonard's 1990 novel Get Shorty about mobster Chili Palmer's entrance into the film industry.